Your Galaxy Watch can detect when you start certain workouts and automatically start a workout session. Here's how to set up and customize this feature, as well as how to turn this feature off. From the watch face, swipe up to go to apps and select the Samsung Health app. Scroll all the way to the bottom and tap settings. Scroll down to the auto detect workout section. Enable this feature by using the toggle to the right of the Activities to Detect text. The toggle will be blue when the Auto Detect Workout mode is enabled, or gray when the mode is disabled. To access additional options for this feature, tap the text Activities to Detect. Here, you can fine-tune which activities you'd like your Galaxy Watch to auto-detect. Use the toggle to the right of the activity to enable or disable auto-detect for that activity. For activities where you see the text record location below the name, such as running, you can also have your watch automatically capture your location data. To enable this, tap the text, then use the toggle to enable record location for that mode. Consider subscribing if you'd like more content like this. Thanks for watching. Until next time.